A leader's responsibility is to cause a vision and mission to have tangible results in the real world. By Henry Cloud. Starting with the name of Allah, the most beneficial and merciful. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Sayyed Aisha Al-Kashif. Today, the topic of my speech is leadership skills. Leadership is all about taking responsibility for things and the people around us. It is also about impact, influence, and inspiration. The leader should have strong decision-making power. A good leader's main target is to become a better part of the community, society, and nation. I have decided to educate myself, as one of the best things we can do is to get a good education to help our community. When you are well educated, you can become a good citizen. Further, for the bright future of my country, I have planned to teach free of cost to needy children. Responsibility is an important skill for a good leader. I am also trying to be a role model for my society. I take responsibility for my society park on my own. As I plant trees in the park nearby my home and water them on daily basis to make my society beautiful. Honesty and loyalty are important traits of good leaders. Moreover, I know that positive thinking and good communication are also playing an important role. For being a good leader, I speak kindly and generously with other people and never tell lies to others. Leaders should be equipped with the passion of serving humanity, as Islam teaches us. To serve humanity is to serve God. I truly believe in the statement, so I save money, whatever given by my parents. And every Sunday, I purchase different snack and food items for kids on road in miserable condition. It is my small effort to become a generous and star leader for my country. Thank you so much for listening to my speech.